I love dancing. And so for me, it's not a pressure, but I do want to make every song special. And that's what me and Saroji always used to talk about. That, you know, every song should be different from the other song that we did. Because when I was working, she was the topmost choreographers at that time. And I knew I'm going to work a lot with her. I love her style. She's so extremely talented. And so we kind of made a pact saying that we are not going to repeat our movements in any of the songs. And we are going, every song should be different from the other. Every song should have a hook movement, which when you think about the song, you think about that movement. Yeah. And so then, you know, we created and we worked hard on our songs. We really worked hard to give people something new every time we came together. I didn't want it to be like boring. Are ye step to, you know, it could happen. Like when two people come together all the time, you might repeat steps because it's easy, jaldi shooting ho jayega types. But we didn't want to do that. We wanted to be special every time. And so one day Saroji says, "Baap re, ye kya pack bana diya tumhari to." Because when it comes to dance, my memory is very good. So she says, "Tumhari memory hathi ki tarah hai." Now I have to think of different things to do, because if she showed me a step already done, I used to go to say, "Madam, ma'am, us gaane mein kiya tha humne, master ji, we can't do it again." People want to create, and they are faced with, you know, a block, like a creative block, then they always become fussy, they become strict, and they say, "No, I want this way," kind of. But I always admired that, because even I'm a creative person, and I know that, you know, you have to do something amazing in life, you know, do something good that people will always remember. And that always used to be our calling, rather.